ladies and gentlemen, your United States Army drill team. Represents today's soldiers, as well as yesterday's heroes, who proudly fought in the Revolutionary War and continue to serve in the hills of Afghanistan, throughout the Middle East, Europe, and Korea. Today, the Army has more than 187,000 soldiers who were deployed in over 140 countries around the world. The Army is manned, equipped, and trained to execute highly rated divisions. Thank you. Today, the drill team is commanded by Captain Matthew Dagger from Germantown, Maryland. The four most dedicated and experienced soldiers from the United States Army Drill Team will now display a series of dangerous and complex maneuvers. These experts have trained above and beyond what they have been asked and developed this difficult routine. The complex timing and precise movements do not allow room for error. Today's soloists from left to right are Sergeant Keith Callis from Nashville, Tennessee. Specialist Chad Sindel from Boise, Idaho. Sergeant Joshua Cox from Orlando, Florida. And Specialist Alexander Windham from Cancun, Mexico. In order to demonstrate their precision, Their leader will show his trust by standing between the soloists as they spin 10-pound rifles with sharpened bayonets. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the ambassadors for the United States.